cut is located between Kimmell and Albion, Indiana, on CSX's former Baltimore and Ohio Garrett Sub, the primary east-west freight route linking CSX's Chicago market to the East Coast ports. Though still a scenic spot, just as it was during our first visit in June 2014, traffic along the Garrett Sub has dwindled significantly thanks to CSX's implementation of precision scheduled railroading, resulting in the decrease in the number of trains operating between Chicago and all East Coast destinations. This day-long visit in December 2019 produced just over a dozen trains, though not all of them appearing on camera, a stark contrast to the 10 trains seen at the same location in 3 hours during the first visit in 2014. Stack train Q163 motors over the crossing just west of the overpass. Q163 used to be a stack train between Port Newark, New Jersey and Chicago, though at the time of this recording, its origin location was unknown. This would be the final train to pass through the cut for close to 3 hours. The trailing unit, number 411, was one of only two YN2 units seen during this visit. 5 GEs with another cut in mid-train take Chambersburg-bound stack train QO16 eastbound through Bluegrass Cut. Run-through power is still quite common on the Garrett Sub. Empty crude oil train K-161 heads westbound with a pair of BNSF units. Closely behind K-161 is Q-191, stacks for the Union Pacific in Chicago.
Thank you.
It's getting close to sunset as empty ethanol train K677 sprints into the evening light with CN2182, a former Santa Fe C40-8W, in the lead.